Georgina. The judges are ready for you.
Oh! Yeah. I'm Georgina Panton, I'm 20 and I'm from Birmingham. Boot camp is so tough.
Georgina, can you please step forward?
I never thought that I would be at this stage.
Congratulations, you guys are going through to the next round.
This is the biggest thing ever. This is like going to university, and I've never been to university. I had my child very young, at 16, and I just felt like... I felt like a loser, man. I just felt like I wasn't going to be anything. I'm singing Beyoncé Sweet Dreams. I'm going to put my all into it. Like, every single word in the song means so much. I may come across confident, but I've actually built my character up to be like this. Really, I'm like this little person that's screaming for help. If I got a no today, that would break me.
Hi, how are you?
I am fine.
Georgina?
Yes.
How have you been handling everything so far? Because it's tough.
I was quite scared when I heard everybody, actually, because I have never sung professionally before. So this is like a dream for me, like it's mad out here. Yeah. But I'm just telling you now, because of all the excess singing, I had a little problem with my voice, but that's not gonna stop me.
What's the problem?
I'm gonna do my best. I've got a horse.
What do you mean you've got a horse?
I've got a, you know, the type of.
Georgina, we wish you good luck.
Thank you so much.
Every night I rush to my bed with hopes that maybe I'll get a chance to see you when I close my eyes. I'm going out of my head, lost in a fairy tale, but you hold my hand and be my guide. Clouds filled with stars color the sky. Hope it rains, you're the perfect lullaby. You could be my sweet dream or a beautiful nightmare. Either way, I don't want to wake up from you. My guilty pleasure, I ain't going nowhere. Either way, I don't want to wake up from you. Oh, 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 oh. Not even death could make us part.
Thank you, everybody.
I wasn't there when you guys had her.
She was great, then she went down.
And a great personality when she first came in.
She has potential.
Got lost in the last round.
You like her?
I love her. She's one of my favorites. She was so raw with that.
Yeah. Let's just do it.
Wow, 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 wow. I've been waiting for that. This was, for me, one of the moments over this boot camp. Your control over the song there was absolutely spectacular. Your stage presence is amazing.
Thank you.
Because you've been a little bit erratic at times.
Yeah.
You've literally brought it together when it matters, and we're excited. Good for you. And I would keep the horse. Seriously.
Georgina. You have shocked us all. It was just such a delight to see you up there. You're such a free spirit.
I can't even cry because I've cried so much. Like, I can't, I'm just excited.
Listen, missus, you're going through to the sixth chair challenge.
I mean, it's that kind of like controlled craziness. She's made that category very strong.
I can't believe that I just did it. They said, yeah. They didn't even care about the horse. Simon said, keep the horse. Like, what?
Lots of love, drive safe.
I just performed in front of 4,000. That was amazing, like seriously. Oh, she's everything I've always wanted to do. Everything I've always wanted to do, and I'm gonna do it.